Please press the bell icon to get the latest updates on Page 3 Reporter. The Unforgettable, Abhinav Chaturvedi, urf Nanne. He's an actor who shot to fame with serials like Bunyad and Hum Log. He was seen as Nanne in Hum Log. Let's know all about him. He was born in the year 1964 to father Abhay Chaturvedi, who was a journalist and a cricket commentator. Abhinav Chaturvedi did his graduation in history. He was also the captain of the under-19 cricket team of Delhi. He is famous for his television serials like Bunyad and Hum Log, but he also ventured into films and is known for films like Akanksha, Saudagar and Suryavanshi. Abhinav Chaturvedi had his own production house, and that is the reason he could not stay in Mumbai. He wanted to set up his own company and work on it. He did not just stick to television serials or films. He has also done radio and television shows. He has also been into teaching mass communication and has been a guest at lectures for theatre and film schools. Not only that, he has also hosted quiz shows. If you look at him, he's definitely a talented guy, one can say an all-rounder. He was a cricket player, and under the coaching of Indian captain Mr. Bishan Singh Bedi, he attended 3 Ranji Trophy camps. He wanted to become a test cricketer, as he was influenced by his father also. He has been seen in films like Baaz, Suryavanshi and Yodha. It is believed that if he would have continued in films, he would have definitely made it big. For sure, Abhinav Chaturvedi is an actor who can never be forgotten.
Aisi aur bhi badi hairat angez daastane sirf Page 3 Reporter par.